The holiday season is highlighting just how severe staff shortages are on London's buses and trains. Today, 1 in 20 London buses are off the road, and on 12 routes, a quarter of the service isn't running. The cause is a shortage of 550 drivers, made worse because staff who would normally cover are on holiday. But London buses' staffing problems follow an 18-month-long advertising campaign costing £1.2 million. Adverts were placed in national and local newspapers, and driver Nigel Mansell featured in a TV commercial.
Yeah, you've done this before, haven't you?
Once or twice, but this is something else.
But despite the adverts, London buses are still the same number of drivers short as when the recruitment campaign started. It seems that while they can recruit staff, they can't keep them.
We're running 95% of our service, and this has been improving through the summer, although we must recognise at the moment we are right in the peak holiday period.
It seems that a lot of staff are leaving you, though. Why?
Well, we have had staff leaving, and it's quite understandable. There's been a lot of uncertainty in the business about the future, and it's up to us as management to communicate to our staff. And also there are pressures on housing and things of this type in London, which we're in discussion with the union at this moment.
You were 500 drivers short 18 months ago when you first started your recent bout of publicity to try and recruit drivers. You're still 500 drivers short. Would you say the campaign has been a waste of time?
No, the campaign has been very successful in bringing new people in. We've actually held our own in a very, very tough labour market in London.
There are problems for southern region commuters as well, with around 30 trains a day being cancelled because of a shortage of 500 drivers and guards. Bus and rail bosses say they're confident the situation will improve, but for the moment commuters will have to carry on waiting. This is Mike Pearce for Thames News.